Let's go to Ohio again for this next story. Ohio making the show once again this morning.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. The wonderful state of Ohio has made the show again.
Ohio making the show because of what a couple of firefighters in Akron, Ohio did. Let's get to this here real quick.
Akron firefighters have a proud history of serving the public and saving lives.
But
the allegations being directed at Fire Lieutenant Art Dean and Provisional Lieutenant Leanne Eller.
What did Art and Leanne do?
Prove to be true. They have given the department a black eye.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Art and Leanne did something to Akron firefighters. What did they do that has disgraced the Akron firefighting name?
Dean and Eller have been placed on administrative leave.
Oh, boy.
Amid claims that they recorded pornographic videos of themselves at a city fire station.
Oh, I mean, at the fire station, though?
Come on.
Do it on your own time. You can't do it at the fire station.
And they're supposed to be at work, putting out fire, doing something.
I love when they ask, like, you know, person on the street for their opinion. Of course, what are they going to say to two Akron firefighters allegedly making an adult film in the fire station? What are you going to say?
That lady wanted to laugh the entire time, but she like tried to make a serious comment to start out with, and just like porno.
Yeah, she did. She tried to hold it in, but then she couldn't. She knew this was a pretty funny situation.
And they're supposed to be at work. Putting out fire. Doing something.
The mayor of Akron and the city's fire chief issued a statement that reads in part, "We find these allegations shocking and distressing, to say the least. Investigators are now trying to find out what Art Dean and Leanne Eller did, where they did it, and when they did it."
So two Akron firefighters on paid leave during an investigation into,
adult movies.
Comments that they were involved in making an adult movie. Yeah, and then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments on the show brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Facebook comments on the allegations that two Akron firefighters made an adult video in the firehouse. Jeremy J., he was just trying to put her fire out. Gregory D., they were just shooting a training video on how to properly use the hose. Heather P., oh, come on, we all know what doctors do with nurses in the on-call rooms. We all have seen Grey's Anatomy. Marcus G., it's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. Jenna R., oh, Lord, it's really not that big of a deal. It's not like they stopped trying to save people in the process of anything. Give them a damn trophy for multitasking. Rochelle D.,
what's that trophy look like, by the way?
A trophy you give to firefighters for making an adult video in the fire station? I don't know. Big hose has to be
lots
on the hose.
Lots of hose.
Big golden hose. Rochelle D., if the fire truck is a rockin', don't come a knockin'. Kristen L., she was just checking to see if the fire hose still worked. Patrick N., looks like he was putting out the wrong kind of fire while on duty. And Tawana S., you have to test your fire extinguisher at least once annually. What else do you do when you're not putting out fires?